up, and period number two is about ready to go. Still no goals in this one. We'll see if that changes here as period number two is underway. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Icebreakers coaches would have told their players, play the same way. We had the puck a lot. I know the game's scoreless, but we're doing everything right.
Answers the call with a big save. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. The Icebreakers win it. From the point, big time save on a big time shot. Sends it down low. The Icebreakers have it behind the cage. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Takes the feed. Cuts into the paint. In close. And they score! And we've seen this act before, Razor.
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there. His calling card is his accuracy of shot. Now, if you can get in this close and still deliver it this accurately, you're going to score a lot of goals.
The Icebreakers win possession here in the open ice. Puck picked up by Payne. Ehlers looks around. Broken up by Jones. Carries it across the line. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Ehlers. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Swing and a miss. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck along the boards. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. Can't connect. Plays the puck up ahead. Tries to make that cross ice feed. And he serves it across to Mayer. 2-on-1. Sends it over. Denies him in close.
Love the way that he shoots a snapshot on the move. Forces the goalie to move along with him and into a pretty good save.
Big save!
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
They got a pair on a 2-on-1. Makes his presence known on the ice. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Look at the Savardi. He scores!
Now you gotta keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer.
His puck on zone.